The Madison County Health Department says EEE was also found in the town of Sullivan. The mosquito identified is primarily a bird-biting species found at a trap site on Moore Road. No aerial spraying is planned for Madison County yet, but we will keep you updated here if that changes.